just a toy. I am just insane, walking on my own, leaving you behind. You are crying out that you need to speak your mind.
I see you fucking troll facing there, Bear. You fucker. Anyways, butt spot. Oh my gosh. Butt spot. I'm gonna close this YouTube tab for now. I'm gonna continue watching it later. Anyway. Whoa! I don't have my room light on. Hold on. Let me. That might make it a little bit better. Anyways, how's everyone doing? Congrats, Bear, on getting first. You're so darn close, Billy. So darn close. Also, Marco, I fucking saw you type in chat, like, I'll give you your compliment in a second. Fucking butt spot, man. The fucker before I go nyah? I can't. Before I go mimir? Okay. Before, yeah. In a second. But yeah, no, Marco, I saw you like type in chat and I was like, oh shit, yeah, I'm late. Whoops. Anyways. Jimothy. Despite the fact. My brain just stopped. Hold on. Despite the fact that sometimes you infuriate me just a little bit, just a tad. You're a bully. You're a bit of a rumor instead of what? Anyway. My brain stopped. My brain's just like really like slowed this today. I had plenty of sleep though. I'll say I've had the best sleep that I've had in a while. Anyways, Weezy, your compliment, Jimothy, James, real, not clickbait. Goated? Whip Nene goated? And I think what you're doing with the whole with your my brain's not working. Anyway, I was onto something and I lost it. Fuck. Anyway, no, that's not what it. Shut the fuck up. Fuck you. Anyway. Where was I gonna s- Fuck! Where was I going with my compliment? I was gonna say something! Shit! Oh no, I remember. Fuck off. Hey, Chitamai. Weezy, your compliment. As I was saying, I think what it's really cool that you're raising money for Trans Lifeline at the moment to like, because I feel like, man, I people who do charity streams. That's all I'm gonna say. No, stop! Leave me alone. I come up with your compliment, please, please. Why are you saying fuck you to me? Anyways, hold on. No. Anyway, enough of that. Hello Neo and hello Syndigomon. Anyway. Anyway, no! Get out of here. lie. I'm gonna dream of a world in which I am based. You are based, though. Fuck off! You didn't! You just, I mean, fuck you! I was not! I wasn't. Fuck you. Anyway. thank you for the follow, Strawberry. Hi. How's it, Strawberry? Hi. But, Strawberry. Yep. Oh, well, now you are. Yeah. Anyway. I guess we should get into Omori. I'm so normal about this game, guys. I totally didn't wake up at like 4:30 yesterday and all I could think about was... What do you mean they're out of 10 coffee? Anyway. Today's not my day. Today's not my day. Okay. Okay, buddy. You say what you want to believe. Billy, how dare you side with the enemy? Yeah. Anyway, moving on. Continue on with Omori! Guys, I totally didn't wake up yesterday at 4:30 in the morning and all I could think about was Omori. I'm so normal about this game, guys. We played for 11 hours. Are you fucking kidding me?! The same shit happened the other- I'm so hot. Okay, anyway. You should be more original instead of stealing things from Hadrius. That's what I'm saying. Okay, so in case you missed it last time, we kind of got trapped in Sweetheart's castle. This looks like a jump for Aubrey. Alright, let's... Anyway. Whoops. Interesting. Guess we know that now. Can't go past, can we? Go up? Go back to Omori. What? What? No! Well, guess what? Broody. There, I got you there. Anyway. Yeah, what can you say, huh? I got sent to the dungeon for smuggling. But old habits die hard. That said, I've got some choice goods for sale, patron. Interested in buying? Alright, let's have a look. I need to buy more snacks anyway. Let's buy like 4 of these. Some life jam. Oh, we have 0 of these. Let's just buy 2 for now. I'm fruity, that's what I am. No, you didn't tell me about what happened at work today. Tofu? Tofu? not across the guard. Oh, we can't go there. Oh wait, no, we can. Guards right there! Oh no, what are we gonna do? Oh, it's the contestant. That's kinda funny. Fuck, okay. Well, we tried. And we're sorry, Marshall, but... I just realized I need to adjust the audio. Give me 1 second. There we go. That should be fixed. Yeah, that's not too bad now. Okay, cool. Ouch. Thanks for the resub, Humphrey. 7 months, let's go. It's pretty funny, so you should read it to chat. Basically, it was Super Jedi Work today because it was a Sunday, and also the Super Bowl or whatever is going on, so everyone was at home or out, and my coworker ended up leaving early. As I was outside dealing with someone, outside, I heard someone yell, "Fuck off, I'm fruity!" And I almost yelled out, "Slay!" That's brilliant. You're not gonna fool me. You ain't gonna fool me. But yeah, no, that's pretty slay. Okay. How have these fellas never escaped the dungeon? Not alive. It is not alive. Oh my god. Based? It didn't happen. I just wanted to see if I could catch you off guard. Yeah, you tried. Fucker. Huzzah! After countless failures, I finally almost made my escape. All I need to do now is find the exit. You're in the fucking way that- Okay. Humphrey redeemed first. Wow, how did nobody redeem that? Okay, Humphrey, okay. This looks like a job for Kel. Oh, that's right, because Kel can throw things. Nice. Never seen that image before. This away. Oh! Huh, interesting. Let's see if we break this, if it will give us something different. Tofu! That actually happened also. That's so hard. Oh my gosh. I've been stuck down here so long, I feel like I can barely move a muscle. Whoa. What's that face for? She's not alive, bro. See if we can avoid the guard. Okay, that was... Wait. Let's wait a bit. Let's go. Yeah! We snuck past the guard. We're so goaded for that. Oh, wait, what the fuck? How do we... Okay, well... Oh, I know what this is. We've already been down this way, bro. We gotta go back around. Fuck, I just realized we've already been down. I'm a bit goofy. Damn. To go here. Whoops, it just kills. First of all. Look at them. Oh my gosh. There we go. I know I don't have to break every single one, but I'm going to anyway. Oh! Okay. Okay. Continue. Pickles! I never want to see another jar of pickles in my fucking life after what happened with the subathon. Also, I'm sorry if my camera's a little laggy. Or just stream in general, but you know. Okay, we'll go back to it more. Because, we can. Actually, no, wait, there's another. Whoops. What do we have now? Okay, in time. We got 14 tofu. Oh my god. Okay, we're pretty good on food. Let's go back to Aubrey. Whoops. I'm a bit silly goofy. I guess we haven't been into those ones. this gate won't budge. Interesting. Fuck! Oh well. Fighting Marsha again.
Oi, oi, oi.
Oh, because it's bad, it's gonna take a whole day. Okay, yeah, because it's also losing juice. Okay. What the fuck? Jeez. Defenses are down. Oh my god. Another fucking... Humphrey... You truly are a specimen, I'll say that much. Found popcorn, hell yeah. Amora grew to level 14. Hero grew to level 14. I thought they were already at level 14. Maybe I'm goofing. Special hell for you, my dear. Whoops, wrong one. I meant to tag Aubrey. Okay. Back away. Let's change this. To take up space. Compliment for Marco. Marco, I'm... Can I just say, I am proud of you. I'm, like... It's been cool VCing with you. Even if you don't really, like, obviously talk in VCs, it's really cool to, like, hang out with you more. And I also like the little characters you've been making. Like, inspired by, like, different animals. That's a fun little thing. Anyways, yeah, no, it's been cool, like, getting to VC with you more. A bunch of books. Bottle patches of wood. Telescope. But the lens is covered with tape. vanity, but the mirror makes you look especially. Wait, what am I doing? Get back to Aubrey. Like, have a Lima character? Hell yeah. I just want to stop. This is no fruit punch. Oh! You bathing in the blood? Damn, sweetheart, alright. I can't really start conversation, so I wait for other people to say something about him. You're doing great, sweetie. Oh my gosh, chat. I-
What? Fuck!
I hope you all know that you are- Sorry, I- was trying to avoid them. But chat, I hope you're all taking care of yourselves. Take those small steps to make your life a little bit sweeter. Whether it be, you know, eating a good amount of food, drinking enough water, getting enough sleep. I ain't got enough sleep last night. Sorry, not to brag or anything. Oh god. A little bit goofy. Oh, damn! Damn! Ouch! Don't need to attack again. This would be the last one. Damn! What the hell? These attacks been doing really good. God damn. Found tofu again. Aubrey grew to level 12. Aubrey's the one with like the least, like the lowest level. Fuck! This other guard ran up to us as well. Alright. Let's try one of these skills. Let's try to flex one. Hold on, how much juice did I use? Just quickly do this. I made a glitter character named the River. Hell yeah, that's kind of free. Oh my god! Bro, I wasn't prepared for that. I would wait to Kel? Excuse? Bro. Oh, hell yeah. Nice. Most of them are like full health again. Pretty even now because the guard is also happy, so it doesn't really help. But oh well. Hell grew to level 13. Yeah, Aubrey is just on the one with the lowest level, but I think that's because Aubrey keeps fucking dying and gets targeted. There we go. That was running a little long. Okay. exit! Woohoo! Freedom at last! Let's get out of here. I never want to see another Sprout Mall again in my life. Oh boy. Sweetheart's Castle. Prisoners! Did you really think that you could escape that easily? It's back to the dungeon for you four. Darn, we were so close too. Uh-oh, what do we do now? Think, Hiro, think. Come on, how do we get out of this? Oh, I got it. On the contrary, Sir Knight, I think you have mistaken us for someone else. Yes. Don't be so quick to judge. We are Sprout Moles, indubitably. Ahoy! Indeed, yes, yes, and quite. I am also a lover of tofu and sweetheart. Delicious, tofu. Egad! My eyes must have deceived me. I apologize, brethren. It is rather hard to see through this helmet. Very well, carry on then. I will resume my patrol. You ought to return to your stations as well, lest our dear sweetheart notices. Heh, how's that for some quick thinking? That was so smooth, Hiro! With these Sprout Mole masks, we'll be able to make it out of here in a cinch! Do we really have to keep wearing these, Hiro? Mine is getting kinda itchy. Yes, Kel, we should keep them on until we get out of here. Come on, let's move. Need all the clams that we can get. Oh, bro. Now we have to fight. That's bro. All right, whatever. Let's give like Aubrey a 10 hearts back. Damn. We gotta explore this whole castle. This is it? Well, it's meant to be an elevator, I guess. What's this way? My dear sous chefs, I'm afraid my back just can't take it anymore. It is at this unfortunate time that I announce my retirement. But wait, chef! Chief! There's chief. My brain's not working. But wait, chief! Without you, who will lead us in our task of baking a most magnificent cake for the main event? Sous chefs, my brain's being a bit slow. It is now time for one of you to step up to the limelight.
The cake must be baked here.
Very lives that are on the line. Yes, I hear you, Chief. As the most capable one of us, I will volunteer and take charge of this task. I won't fail you, I promise. I feel like might be a job that, like, Hero might end up taking, kind of thing. Thank you for the posture check. Oh, bruh. Are you there? You for a sous chef? Oh my god, I'm so tired. I know I said I just had the best sleep ever, but, like, I am struggling to read today. Anyway, you four are sous chefs now. Meet me in the kitchen, pronto! Sometimes I sleep too much, that makes me tired. It's not even that I slept too much, I had the perfect amount of sleep, it was great. Half on my break. That is totally fair. What took you so long? Step on it, will you? Can't leave this room until I bake the best cake in existence. I have a feeling. Oh, okay, it just does the same thing. Alright. I've been spotted! Please don't tell anyone I'm here! I just like digging in the pantry! I mean, who doesn't? Okay. Are you ready to start baking? Just follow my instructions and you'll be fine. I remember the head chef's recipe by heart. Oh boy. Alright, let's do this. Hey, don't be nervous! Trust me, I know what I'm doing! First, we must preheat the oven to 75 degrees. Excellent work! The next thing to do is mix two main ingredients in a bowl. Flowers and ping pong bowl. Okay. Where are the flowers? Where's the... Are there any in here? Oh, we can't leave. Okay, so we... Where's the... Hell? I'm trying to see if any of these. Okay, so none of these match, so I guess we're just gonna go for it, huh? Here. Butter. Eggs. A fucking boot. Hold on. Oh! Okay. Flowers and ping pong ball. I was about to say. Excuse me? What do you mean, excellent what? Oh! Okay. No, I get it now. It makes sense. Flour and eggs. Yes. No, this makes sense now. They just call it different things because they're goofy. You're doing great. Next comes the salt and cheese. Where am I getting a notification from? Driving me insane. Salt and cheese. I think you mean sugar and butter. I figured it out. We figured it out. We figured it out in the end. Now we're cooking. Last but not least, grab the sauce and cut it into pieces. I'm assuming the only thing I would put into pieces is strawberries. And what do I need to put back? I don't have anything else. Oh. Hold on. Is that pickles? Is that pickles right there? I'm assuming it is pickles. Pretty sure it is. Yeah. What do I want? Magnificent. I mix them all together and stick it in the microwave. It's that easy. Oops. What? How the- Ah, well, we just got a new achievement. Whoops. Good riddance. That guy was such a drag. Now you're ready to actually bake this cake? Can we bake- let's try and bake another one. 350. Alright, let's do this time. Oh, this time- oh, this is the actual chef. Bro, this is the same shit that we put in. Oh yeah. comes to sugar and butter. Now finally for the topping. I literally picked that same shit, bro. This is the same stuff that I... Okay. This is the exact same thing that we did. This is the exact same thing that we did before. What? Okay. Wow, it looks pretty good. And that's how you bake a cake. Yep, that'll do it. Finally, a cake our late head chef would be proud of. May his memory may his memory live on forever. You may go now, servants, be free. Won't gaze swiftly at sweetheart's portrait. Okay. Just grandma's here. And they sure all sure love sweetheart. I tried offering one some food earlier, but she called me a peon and threw it back at me. Grandma's are peculiar creatures, aren't they? You and your friends feel like new. Save. Oh my gosh, we saved this hero this time. Oh my gosh. It's Oh Francois, I can't understand a single word you're saying, but you're so dreamy. Okay. Alright, fair. Alright, cool. I don't know. Oops. This looks like a job for Aubrey. Okay. Break it or not? Didn't. Oh no, we did. I just couldn't see it. How much of the hangman have we completed? Oh geez, fuck. How's it going? Hey, can't you see I'm trying to meditate here? You bunch are so rude. Bunch of books, but all the pages are glued shut. That's so fucking interesting. Why are there so many portraits of Sweetheart? Jesus Christ. I'm not sure. I guess I'm gonna take a bite. Oh! Is that it? Strawberry cake, do you wanna take a bite? Interesting. Alright, cool.
Oh, bruh. Ugh.
Yeah, that's so cool. I wish I could work here forever. Whoa. Yeah, that's so scary. I wish I could go home. Wow. What's up, Linda? I haven't seen you around forever. How's your old man? I miss that guy. Okay. Dang it. How did I end up in this mess? Scary looking sprout mole named Marsha suddenly pulled me from my home and said I was going to replace some faulty staff here. Apparently, the last guy got thrown into the dungeon for treason. Turnover rate here must be horrible. Dear diary, today I... what did I do today? So hard to sleep with these two in the other room. If only we had ceilings here. No ceilings, huh? Damn. Don't kid yourself, cretin. I'm going to be the one to marry, sweetheart. You spout delusions, twin brother. Is it I who is going to... I'm assuming it meant to be it is I, but you know. It is I who is going to marry, sweetheart. Oh, please. This will be no contest. When it comes to the two of us, I am by far the more dashing. Don't be foolish, brother. We look exactly the same. I just know that sweetheart's gonna fall for my personality. Yes, nonsense, brother. When the time is ripe, she will fall head over heels for my fashionable new moustache. A fashionable moustache, you say? What moustache? All I see is a pair of nose hairs. Dear brother, you're really getting on my last stem. But I know how to settle this. Fellow sprout moles, which one of us do you think is a better match for sweetheart? Let's pick random one. Ha! What did I tell you? I'm going to go ask sweetheart to marry me right now. I don't believe this nonsense. I can't believe my plan worked. Now I can finally get this room all to myself. Dude. Played. What the hell? Made a spider. Jimmy the jumping spider. Hell yeah. Jimmy. Mr. Beast?
Mr. Beast!
Anyway. Get out of here. Might as well collect all the clams here, you know? There's so much just like content in this game. Anyway. May our late head chef's memory live on forever. Yeah, okay, we take our job seriously. Sweetheart's royal guard only accepts the best of the best. Okay. Hey, have you seen Sir Maximus around? That guy owes me some clams. Marco, another compliment? Marco, I only gave you one compliment this stream. I should limit it to like one per person for streams. I swear, people who... Because
I believe Weezy's redeemed it twice on stream, once before as well. Oh, bruh. But either way, Marco, you have a way with making characters. I know I mentioned it before very briefly, but like, you just have a way with creating characters, and I feel like, and from what Billy's told me on how, like, you helped write, like, STEM, right?
I'm like sleepy.
Not EP. I had plenty of sleep. Anyway. I can't think. What was I saying? I know what I was saying, but like, where was I going with what I was saying? You know? Where was I going with that? I think you have some potential there to create something really cool with your characters, like a really interesting story even. I have studied the art of combat my entire life. If you all work hard, maybe one day you too could become Lucius. Yeah. Back to your stations, newbies. We don't take kindly to slackers. Okay. Uh-oh. Stop, imposters! I know what you are, and you are not Sprout Mold! You must be wondering how I am able to tell. You see, I am above those feeble and inexperienced heralds and marshes. I am Sir Maximus, and with my impressive image, I will be victorious and bring honor to my family! Oh, jeez. Oh, he's angry. Is he angry? I can't tell. I can never tell from these fucking characters, bro. Wait, hold on. Wait, what was the cost of that? Oh, 30. Nah, we'll do it anyway. I cannot fail now. My son needs me. So Maximus isn't really fighting back. He uses his ultimate attack. Oh, here we go.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh no! We did it! That's right, we're playing as Aubrey, so it says Aubrey's priority is victorious. This is not fruit punch, Jesus Christ. God, this place is so big. I like so much to explore. Pluto? This is not watermelon juice. Royal bathroom. Winter carriage juice. No, no, no! This won't do at all! You and Santa left. You call that singing? My cousin's plastic flamingo sings better than you. And don't think I can't see you in the back row dozing off during the chorus. Pull yourselves together, or our sweetheart will have us thrown in a dungeon! Huh. These sprout moles seem to have run into some trouble. Wonder if there's any way we can help. Hey guys, y'all need a hand? We're professional helpers here at your service. Oh, thank goodness, the professionals have arrived. We absolutely must have the choir ready before Sweetheart's main event, but there simply isn't enough time. You see, we sprout moles become very sleepy when listening to music. As you can imagine, the choir keeps putting itself to sleep. I'm afraid we may have to resort to alternative methods to keep them all awake. I see. Not to fear, dear fellow Sprout Bowl. I know exactly what you're talking about. You do? Thank goodness, we're saved! I should have expected as much from such professionals. Oh. Blah. I'll handle this, good sir. You can trust me. Alright, what are you? Ready to go. Thank you, gracious professional. We are in your debt. I'm sensing improvement already. But I wonder if we can do better. Do you want to try again, professional? Yes, let's try this again. I believe in you, professional. Whip us into shape. Need to pay attention this time. Oh my god. Looks like it's almost time for the event. This means we only have enough time for one more session. You want to give us one last shot? Yeah, let's do it. I believe in you, professional. Whip us into shape. Alright, let's do this. Okay. I'm focused. I'm not getting distracted at all. Oh, I can see when they're about to start it off. Yes, splendid work. With your help, the main event will surely be most glorious. Thank you for your time. We will try to make do with what we have. It's beautiful, I know. Also, hello, Quombo. How you doing? That's the sound a tuba makes, That's the sound a drum makes, That's the sound a trumpet makes. That's actually pretty much the most accurate one. The strawberry cake smells like the ocean. Do you want to take a bite? Yes, let's do this again. Dude, Sweetheart's Castle is massive. What do jam pockets do? I don't know what I've been told. Sweetheart's love's as good as gold. Okay. I want to dance too, but no one will be my partner. Will one of you dance with me? Yes. Okay, I won't disappoint you. Dancing? Oh, that's right. Wait. No bitches mole. Real. No bitches sprout mole. Rip. That was so much fun. What is this feeling? My heart is racing so fast. Thanks, hee hee. You and your friends feel like new. Oh, okay, cool. Don't know where that came from, but alright. Cool, I guess.
explore this other side. Okay, I feel dumb for asking, but what is the charity raid train?
Oh yeah, shoot, yeah. That's something I will be planning for next month. But basically what I'll do, right, is a 24-hour charity stream. And basically we'll have a bunch of other people going like on the charity campaign thing as well, right? We'll also be streaming that charity. And then it all circles back to and then, like, it just continues on, and then it continues back to me. That's the plan, at least. I just need to get like a bunch of people involved, which is why I'm saving it for next month, because this month I'm pretty busy already as it is. Let me through. You don't know how long I've been waiting to see Sweetheart's latest work. Oh, that sounds cool. Yeah. No, not gonna lie, Wheezy helped me come up with that idea. Now, at first I was unsure about it. Get back to your stations, you two. You know, guests take priority. Please, let me in. I promise I'll write you a good review. Thou shall not pass. Yeah, well, I just did. Guys, stop it! You aren't helping at all! Ugh. We're supposed to have heralds guarding the entrance to the show, but I heard they all got held up at the ballroom and library. Whatever's going on must be quite the event if it's even more important than Sweetheart's latest showcase. Yeah, no, Wheezy came up with the idea. So I was like, at first I was unsure, but then I thought about it again. I was like, you know what? I reckon we can make it work. It's like kind of cool as well, because, like, you know, it's getting other communities involved and stuff as well. That's a fun little thing. Okay, there we go. Welcome to the Royal Gallery. Please enjoy this complimentary tofu. Welcome to the Royal Gallery. Please enjoy. Okay, I'm just gonna give us tofu. Well, me and the boys are thinking about going to karaoke this week. You guys should come join us. I'm gonna sing my heart out at karaoke this week. No one can top my cover of Don't Stop, Sweetheart. No. Hold on. What about these? Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Okay, we already spoke to this one. I'm going to stick my heart out of karaoke. Yeah, okay, yeah, no, we already spoke to these two. Okay. I wasn't sure if we spoke to both of them or not. I'm a bit goofy. I want to go to karaoke too. Sweetheart can do everything. She can paint, sing, dance, and even make movies. I just wish she would notice me. Hey man, you okay? You've got no color on your face. This statue was made of crystallized tears of Sweetheart's enemies. Oh my god, okay. These fellas are not sprout moles. We're finally talking to people who want sprout moles. What a fantastic show! This visit was well worth the trip from Orange Oasis. I haven't been there yet. Welcome to the Royal Gallery. This month's feature is... I'm so sorry. Sweetheart, I'm sorry. Guys are all about showing off cool stuff. They should be of showing me off. I'm cool stuff too. Okay, soy sauce. Wow, I am beyond moved by this work. The unabashed display of this artist's immense ego is truly breathtaking. Okay, yeah, no, they say the same thing. On the way here, I accidentally stepped on a sprout mole's foot. So she called me a miserable peon and slapped me silly. I must have hurt her foot really bad. Oh my gosh, it's all crown. Princess Ghost looks around aimlessly as if it's lost. What? These paintings, they have awakened something in me. I hope it's not permanent. Yo-ho-ho! This showing is simply magnifique. Whoa. Dolwyn not just art, but after coming here, Dolwyn is starting to second guess himself. Behold! Isn't this the finest piece of art you've ever laid your eyes upon? Oh my gosh, wait, this is the guy from the junkyard.
Not Robin.
How's the hangman looking? Oh boy. Eight keys left. Okay, the K was the correct one. Okay. Oh, this is quite the showroom. Still, it is strange. I don't remember this castle being here before. Maybe I'm just imagining things. From top to bottom, the creations of Sweetheart Knitter. The birth of Sweetheart. Okay. Sweetheart with the heart earring, Sweetheart crossing the Delaware, Sweet hiding burrito, the swing, big time. Okay. A Sunday with Sweetheart, Sweetheart night, bonus Sweetheart, green heart. Okay. Oh yeah, no. We need to come up with another follower goal. Compliment for Billy. Billy, I...
Oh my god, hold on. My neck is fucking... I don't know why my neck is kind of sore.
Anyway. Maybe I just need to fix up my posture. Anyways, as I was saying,
Billy.
Welcome back, J-Tim. Billy, as for your compliment. Billy, thank you for being around in the community and being such a prominent part of it, like making to the point where, like, you know, making music like for some of my lore stuff, like, thank you. Thank you for that, and you make some incredible music, I do have to say. And you have a creative mind, and I cannot wait to see where your future projects take you. Nerd, fuck you, basement. Wow. Okay, so there's more down here. It's deserved. What's a popcorn? It's 80 clams. Yes, please. Here you go, it's popcorn. I fucking love popcorn. I haven't had popcorn yet. What the fuck? Bro, I used to make out with Butspot in the corner of Wheezy's chat. Butspot's being... I'm just saying. I wouldn't put your faith and trust to marry Butspot. I'm just saying. Bro, I'm locked out of my house on my birthday. Oh yeah! He's mad! Hold on, what's the birthday call out? Let's try and guess what's going on in this film. I don't know. There's just a lot of sweetheart, actually. Hold on. Where's the... Is there... Did I get rid of the birthday call out? I didn't. Okay. Happy bidet! Alright, you ain't ready for this basement. Happy birth... Based. There we go. Saying happy birthday to you for. I don't know, man. I was like, wait. Okay. Well, fuck you. I'll say that so much. I can't even remember a time before her. Seriously, I can't. Let's just, like. No, you know what? We will talk to all of them. I was gonna be like, nah, let's just skip it. He's a reputable movie critic. I believe that all of Sweetheart's works are beyond what our feeble minds can comprehend. Shut the fuck up! Sweetheart, you will be mine. Okay. That's a bit. Sweetheart is the only one that understands me. Okay. It's perfect in every way. I would do anything for her. Okay. I was born in exactly 6 minutes. Ayo, no way. Exactly 6 minutes from now. Be quiet. This is my favorite movie. I bring Sweetheart with me everywhere I go. Say hello, Sweetheart. An uncomfortably realistic Sweetheart doll. Okay, so it's not actually Sweetheart. I'm weird. I've watched every episode of Sweetheart's Quest for Hearts at least 6 times. Okay. Yes, Bear? I didn't dream about you, Bear. I feel like we've been over this.
Uh. That is a lot.
My phone just closed your stream because it's getting too hot. Oh dear. That's happened to me once before. How dare they make me wait? I mean, it seems to get- I'm not gonna even try asking. I'm speaking to all of them. It's not strawberry syrup, okay. I assume it's like blood or something. Well, it's been a while since I've seen you four. Up to no good again, I presume. Have you learned your lesson after venturing out of the tunnels? Next time you won't be so lucky. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, they're still going to get out, aren't they? Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Ink? Question mark mole? Oh my god. Good? Little bunny. Okay. Oh, alright. Okay, they just say the same thing. Okay. Yeah, they all say the same. Why didn't it say English? I don't know what I've been told. Sweetheart's love. Okay, shut the fuck up. Ooh, I have a question for you. Do you think ghosts would be considered gas? I guess. Yeah. Pink is good. Every other color is bad. Okay. That's goofy. Oh my, there's simply no time to admit entry to all these unruly guests. It just goes to show that we mustn't ever underestimate the popularity of our dear sweetheart. You there, servants with the ugly faces. The upcoming main event has strict dress code. It is of utmost importance that our audience is dressed to sweetheart's exact specifications. There is a simple chart of that even a non-sprout mole could understand. Okay, yeah. We meant to wear pink. Kindly ask the lesser guests to follow you and bring them to me. What? No. Oh my god, we're gonna have to go through each of them. Bro. Again, I'm getting kicked out because my mom is doing birthday stuff, bruh. Yes. No, maybe you should leave. Perhaps someone will jump. Alright. Greetings, esteemed guests. Please follow me, as your presence is urgently required. Me? They have got to make an exception. I must go show them a piece of my mind. Oh my gosh. We're gonna get all of them to follow? Can we get all of them to follow? I wonder. Yes? Oh my gosh, basement, how could you say that? Disgusting. The presence is right, of course it is, bro. Are we meant to be getting all the wrong ones following us to fix the dress code? That's us. That's right, right? That's, EP? How dare you. Okay. they're finally getting sent to stage. Oh my god, there's so many. I don't think we can get all of them to follow me at once, but it would be kind of funny if we did. I just wanted to see my only son. There's so many! Yeah, where do I gonna go? Yeah. Explain what's going on. There's so many. What mission? What? Oh, bro, how do we... There we go. The stuff is wonderful here. Oh, bro. There's so many of them. What is it now? Do you need help with something? How many scrolls? From here, I can see that. I guess that one guess is probably. Oh, there's one more. Oh, there's a fucking look, bro. You look like a clean, upstanding gentleman. I knew you had it in you. Now we can finally get rid of these pinkish guests. Guards! Escort these sprout balls to the dungeon! And that takes care of that. Those unpinkish guests will never see the light of day again. Jesus Christ, lady. Well, now the guards are gone. You got book. I heard my cat in the other room. An interesting book. It's interesting. Oh! There was a fella that was looking for an interesting book earlier. Like, I believe it was still on the thingy, right? We'll have to ask Mari for help with that. Remind us. What needs to be done? Poetry book. Yeah. Thank you.
pretty sure we've explored everything. Oh boy, not again. Bruh. Stop, imposters! I know what you are! You are not sprout balls! Oh, okay. You must be wondering how I am able to tell. You see, I am the son of the fabled warrior of legend, Sir Maximus. You may have bested my father, but I am stronger than he. With my impressive lineage and my father by my side, I will be victorious. Okay. Here we go again. Okay. Well, when Aubrey is angry. I'll do that. Whoops. Let's just go on for the attack. No, it cannot be. My father's death will not be in vain. Oh jeez. Ruh-roh. I didn't mean to press snack time. Shit! Oh well. Okay, maybe it was a good thing that I did pick snack time then. Fuck. Okay. Damn, can't release energy. Father, forgive me. I'm sorry. I failed you. Nice. Orbra grew to level 13. Omori grew to level 15. And learned trick. Hell grew to level 14. Hero grew to level 15. Jesus Christ. Alright, cool. Nice. This is not for a punch. Yes, that's story one quest. Cool. Don't know what that would do. Oh jeez. Look at the size of this crowd! We'll never get through at this rate! Let's look around for another exit. Maybe the crowd will die down eventually. We should check back here later. Bro, what? Where do we go then? Have we explored everything? Have we not? I feel like we have gone in here, haven't we? Yeah. How's so much fun? What is this feeling? My heart is racing so fast. You want to dance with me again? Yosh. Yay! We're dancing again, let's go. Also so the friends can like feel replenished and stuff. Oh bruh. That was so much fun. What does this feel like? Yeah, okay, whatever. You and your friends feel like new. There we go. What are we like? What are we supposed to go? I feel like we've looked at everything, so I'm really confused. Did we miss something? No, we didn't. Fuck! Rory's party has off. Our like little like friendship meter thing seems to like build up like a lot quicker. I forgot what it was called and my brain's not working. Oh Jesus fucking Christ! There we go. Marshall will be easier to take down now. Oh,
Fuck. Almost pressed the wrong thing. I'm so confused. I feel like we have looked at everything though, haven't we? Yeah, we already looked in here. What's in here? Have we looked in here? The elevator. Oh, the flamingo's gone. Where do you want to go? Oh my gosh, wait, we can... There's this spot that we miss. The chambers. We haven't gone to the chambers. Spaceboy? What are you doing in here? Code Sprout rolls aren't allowed in Sweetheart's chambers. You know the rules. Wait a minute. Perhaps you will be able to help me. Sweetheart ordered me to move the statue out of her bedroom before she returns, but I can't get it to move at all. Funny, this thing was suddenly and conveniently smashed into itty bitty pieces. Well, ma'am, that what it sounds like to me is that you're in need of some destruction, and Aubrey here happens to be our destruction specialist. Aubrey? Well, that's a very strange name for a sprout mole. Then again, Sweetheart has been running out of new names to give as of late. Wait, Cal, isn't that a statue of Captain Spaceboy? I'll feel bad destroying it. Shh, not like he's ever going to know. Captain Spaceboy and Sweetheart are a thing of the past. Live and let live. That's what I always say. You don't always say that! But fine, I guess I could give it a shot. Okay, here I go. This time, I won't fail. My word! You've done it! Well, time to clean this up! That just smashed before she hit it. Phew! You're a real lifesaver. Should have known to just leave this task to the specialists. My, well, this is a surprise. Turns out all I had to do was lift it from the bottom. Okay. Poetry by Sweetheart. A day. And a day it was. Such a lovely day. Wow, such a way of words. Sorry, I had to shut my door. You picked up a pearl. You got tasty soda. Orange juice. Peach soda. A large vanity, of course, for Sweetheart's poultry dunuous face.
face. I can speak. An old grandfather clock. Uncle's expression, it doesn't seem to be working. Magnificent large pimpet. Would you like to sleep here with your friends? Yes. Would your friends feel like new? Found a body pillow. Oh! Okay! Pink porcelain tea set. Rubber cake that smells like rosemary. Can you take a bite? Yes. Sorry, I got this notification in. Jam packets! Let's go back. Fruit juice. It's not for kids. Oh, okay. That's space. Painting of Captain Space Boy. Fruit juice is splashed all over it. Jesus Christ. You're alone, tea time. That's private. Impossible. Okay, well, guess we go back. The foyer. Ooh. My elbows just cracked. Not again. Stop, imposters. I know what you are. And you are not sprout moles. You must be wondering how I'm able to tell. You see, I'm the son of the fabled warrior and legend Sir Maximus II and grandson of Sir Maximus. You may have bested my father and grandfather, but that has only fueled my rage and thirst for vengeance. With my impressive lineage and my father and my grandfather by my side, I will be victorious and avenge my family. Here we go again. Excuse me. You're welcome for that chat. Let's go straight for the skill. I was gonna wait and save the little thing, but you know, let's just do it now, I guess. Too bad, not too bad. We're doing okay. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to like save the little. Okay. That's a toy.
Oh, Jesus. Hang on, Bella. Alright, we'll just do that real quick. Oh, hopefully I don't die. No, I cannot let my father and his father's steps be in vain. Okay. Good. So close now. I'm waiting to be able to release the energy. Oh god. Bella! Oh jeez. Jesus fucking Christ, dude! Here we go, here we go, here we go! Ultimate attack! Oh my gosh!
What the fuck? Is that Shadow's dick?!
Father, grandfather. I'm sorry, I failed you. Let's go! We finally were able to use that. You got 900 clams, you found tofu. Aubrey grew to level 14 and learned power hit. Amori grew to level 16, Kel grew to level 15, Ahiro grew to level 16 and learned homemade jam. Nice. Alright, before we continue. Hey, is it just me, or does it seem quieter all of a sudden? Wasn't there a crowd of sprout moles at the entrance earlier? I don't see them anywhere. They must have finally pushed their way outside! Let's follow them, Amori. Maybe they can lead us out of here. Attack that ignores a foe's defense. Ooh. Yeah, let's do that.
Like, time to make music that no one outside of your game. You all know, I always said it. That your community will listen to. I always said it. Like that. Handy dandy. You almost fooled me there. There's a lot of juice for a friend, but also hurts the friend. Yeah, nah. Homemade jam brings back a friend that is toast. Oh my gosh. That's gonna be so helpful. Holy shit. Actually. Just for now. We have 3,000 clams. Let's go. That's like Tiger Mori. Oh boy, I'm. Oh boy, my laptop be chugging. I think whenever we can save next, I think that's where we'll end. We've been live for 2 hours. I mean, that's, you know, pretty decent. I was gonna stream longer. I was hoping to stream longer, but kinda. Oh my gosh. This is not a free project. We're finally out of Sweetheart's Castle! I wonder what's up with that big event everyone is preparing for. Strange, I didn't see the spam rolls from the entrance anywhere. Where could they have all gone? There must be a hidden exit somewhere. Let's poke around at anything that looks suspicious. Oh, my laptop is struggling. Acres. Want to have tea with your friends? Yes. Nice. An impressive statue of Sweetheart's casts a discomforting shadow over the garden. Excuse me? What's the password? Beautiful. That's just a guess. And flamingo? And
eating. Gross. The beautiful flamingo eating toast. Jesus Christ, that fucking scared me. Wrong! Okay. Okay, well now we know. Not that. Oh, it's an enemy. Okay. Whoops. Harold's party rolls initiative. Natural one. Mori's party has dealt with him. Let's run. Oh, fuck. What's that perps? Jesus. Okay. Back away. Kill. Rebound. Kill. Dodge. There we go. Okay. The attacks are stronger, but then the defense is lower, which isn't a good thing. Oh well, this is easy peasy. Are you kidding me? To level 15. Nice. Topiary just fired a laser at us. I hope I pronounced that right. There's just gotta be a way to get rid of these guys. Damn it. I know. Alright, sweetheart, you asked for this. Hiya! Dang, I missed. Oh, silly Kel. You're not going to knock out anything throwing like that. Why don't you try aiming for once? Huh? Aim? I can do that? Of course! Even you can aim, Kel. Alright, I'll give it my best shot. You did it. Nice. He's real. Seem like there is anything we can do over here. Is there a way around? I don't know if I saw a way around. Ouch! Be more careful. Is that taking health from everyone? Probably. What snacks have we got? We have a lot of food that we're stocking up. Fight this guy, right? Four crossbows that must be broken to the sweetheart statue to unveil the secret tunnel. Naturally, as one of the chosen elite, I have been given the responsibility of guarding the first of the four. It's a beautiful day out in the garden, isn't it, brothers and sisters? Ah, you are saying that you would like to know the password? I apologize. I'm afraid that is not in my jurisdiction. Though, I suppose something tastier of white and cubish may change my mind. Tofu. Oh, delicious, irresistible tofu. Suppose I could just let it slip just this once. Now, leaning closer. The password that I have been entrusted with is sweet. You got that? I promise you won't tell anyone, okay? I'm gonna write this down in case I forget. I have a feeling I might forget, so I'm writing this down. I have such bad memory.
What is down here? Actually, I think what we'll do is we'll figure out the password first. I don't like pickles. Oh, Kel doesn't like pickles. Okay. I think what we'll do is we'll figure out the password first. And then... Yeah, we'll figure out the possible first part. Oh, it's Party Rolls Initiative. Natural 20, house party has the upper hand. Wasn't paying attention. This will be the last hit, right? Nope, I guess not. Okay. There we go. Go to level 16 and learn Ricochet. Would you like to take a bite? Yes. What? Behold? You! Bulbous one! Your eyes, they tell me that you yearn to learn. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. I will teach you. Come. What was one? What are you talking about? Which one are you talking about? I assume you're talking about Aubrey then. Yeah. I figured it is my... Wait, did my stream go offline at some point? I think it crashed.
come. Excellent. Now observe. The hard bulbs, like the one behind me, hold creatures like me. However, we are unable to escape by our own means. With very specific and intricate cutting technique, one would be able to release us from our bloody fate. However, this technique takes years, perhaps even decades, to master. If you agree to learn it, there's no telling how long this will take. Yet with time, I believe you will do great things. Are you ready to take on a challenge? Yes. Mora trained for a long time. Excellent, excellent, excellent. You've grown so much, unlike this bulb behind me. Now cut it using your perfect technique so that it may live. At last, I am free! Excellent, excellent. Take this as a gift from me. A dandelion. Excellent, excellent, excellent. We can go back. That was not what I expected. You got waffle. There are four passwords. Yeah. Not true. Yeah. Huh? You want to know the password? Oh no, I'm Jory. I'm not supposed to tell anyone. Huh? You really need it? Like you really, really need it? Like you really, really, really need it? Like you really, 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 I don't know how many realists need it? I wasn't keeping track. I guess I have no choice then. But you have to promise not to tell anyone else. Pinky swear at, yes. I'm done. Who else worried that you might have been someone untrustworthy? Now, leaning closer. The password that I have been entrusted with. Build. Got that? I promise you won't tell anyone, okay? Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh god, my ear. Ow. About to walk past. Gotta wait a hot minute. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Sorry, I'm getting a little distracted. I see a little thing and I
I want to get rid of it. There we go. Okay. Ouch. I didn't see that one there. Blending in very well. There we go. Lemonade. Brian the Distinguished. Not sure, as one of the personally, I think of the responsibility of that is the second of the four. You want to know the password, eh? Not so fast there, buddy. I gotta say, you're awfully tall for a sprout mole. How do I know if you're really one of us highly intelligent and majestic creatures? You think I'd ever spill a password to a potential spy? Ha! Don't make me laugh. If you're so sure you're a sprout mole, why don't you prove it? I'll tell you the password, if you can guess what I am I thinking about right now. Go through. Oh. Delicious tofu. I apologize for ever doubting you. Guess there are all kinds of sprout moles out there. Now, lean in closer. The password that I have been entrusted with is jelly. I promise you won't tell anyone, okay? Oh, we won't stay. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, let's go. Oh shoot. Tomato. I wonder what's going on down there. I wonder if we can have a look. Ouch! What about that one? Alright, next. Once we get this password and get in, I'm sure there'll be a save thing, so we need to save. There are four passwords that must be spoken to. The sweetheart statue to unveil the secret tunnel. Naturally, as one of the chosen elite, I have been given the responsibility of guarding the fourth of the four. But, ugh. I suppose to hold on to this super secret password and everything, right? But, like, it's about food, so now I'm just thinking about it all the time. It makes me so hungry that I've started chewing on the grass to curb my appetite. Can you believe it? I really start providing food to the gods around here. And, like, what kind of password is donut anyway? As in, like, that stupid pet name, that weird blue guy, always called Sweetheart or something. Interesting name. Please. That's no secret at all. Anyone could guess that. They were always walking around here and acting all coupley, calling each other names like that back and forth. Saying things like, why won't you ask me to marry you yet? And I'm sorry my friends don't approve of this relationship all the time. Ugh, so annoying. But whatever. I'm still stuck here guarding the passwords with those three other guards. Those guys couldn't keep a secret to save their lives. That's right, pity me if you want. See if I care. Here I am, trapped here in this lonely little corner of the garden, guarding the word donut of all things. Bees or wees? Okay. Good talk. Oh, we have to go. No! I could almost see the other side. Or can I? Careful not to cut yourself. These vines are very sharp. I wonder if we can cut the vines for them. That was very uncanny. I didn't like that. Anyways, let's get this secret over and done with. Precious statue of sweetheart casts a discomforting shadow over the garden. What's the password? Ah, no! It wouldn't let me pick, never mind. Never mind. Said never mind. Wrong. Jesus Christ, dude. Let's try that again. Okay, let's try it again. We got the sweet part right, I'm pretty sure, the first time through. No, we didn't. Whatever. Wait. Jelly. Build. Yeah. You
said sweet jelly filled donut. Fine. Nice. Paint. Oh, hold on. Sweetheart, I love you so much. Let us have kids and spend the rest of our lives together. I would like that very much. Thank you. That's okay. I don't know if the person's not cool. Yes, pickles. Would you like to eat some? Yes. You and your friends feel like new. What the hell is going on? What's some choice goods for sale? I wonder what all these letters say. Lovely sweetheart, you are my love. Please visit my home. It is ready for you. Okay. The hell? Okay, we're not gonna deal with that. We're just not. I don't want to have to deal with the bear. I was only doing it to like read the letter, but it's like, you know, not worth it. They all probably say the same kind of stuff. I've loved you since the moment I laid my eyes on. Please be mine forever. Okay? Fucking okay. That's interesting. These sprout moles, I tell you. They're obsessed. Okay, there we go. Now we can save. Yes. Alright. I know I said I wanted to stream longer today, but honestly, I can only handle like 2.5 hours of Omori. So, with that, we're gonna find somebody to raid. Let's see who is alive right now. You know what? Let's raid FX. Let's just raid FX. Let's go for it. Raid. Is the raid messages for those who are not subbed? Raid messages for those who are. Thank you all for watching. Next stream will be, I don't know when.
I don't know when the next stream will be. We'll see. There'll be another one sometime this week, at the very least. And we'll start off stream a bit later. We'll start off at a normal time, which was 3. Rather than starting off earlier. Other than that, love y'all / piss. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Have a beautiful day or night, wherever you are, whether on Earth or in space. I love y'all / piss, and I'll see y'all in the next one. So go send FX some love. That's it.